Hey friends, Joe the Farmer here, and today we're going to take the Ventrac out. I'm going to do things a little bit differently. First of all, I appreciate the comments people leave, and if you're new to the channel, you know, we encourage that kind of thing. Subscribe, we'd love to have you come back. But in a lot of videos, I like to make the Ventrac kind of a just part of the farm as a whole, you know, right? So it kind of shows some of the things we're doing out here, maybe give some idea of what the place looks like. I've had some comments that are like, hey, listen, we just want to hear the machine work. You know, like the music, but we'd rather hear the machine work. So I hear you. You know, that kind of feedback that says, hey, we'd really like to hear this machine work and just kind of see it in a real world environment here on the farm, you know, working, and we want to hear the motor. This is your video. Appreciate y'all watching, and if you enjoy this kind of thing, give us a like. And if you want to hear some more music and some, you know, a little bit more ambiance, let me know. But this is just going to be a pure Ventrac video, pure mowing, and if that's your kind of thing, then this is the video for you. So let's get to it. as promised, there was no talking, no music. There was an appearance of an old hunting blind that was laying dead in this field for a while, but what do you think? I mean, it's kind of hard to argue with these results. Looks great. Just use the tough cut deck. There's no roller or anything on there. Those lines are all just going back and forth. You had an opportunity to see the Ventrac tough cut deck under those trees. It's really helpful having that front mounted deck, just kind of cleaning up around those trees where there was all that underbrush from when we get the hay cut, and you know, around that telephone pole, same thing. But anyway, hope you enjoyed this kind of format. Give me a thumbs up if you liked it, thumbs down if you didn't, and if you enjoy this kind of thing, then maybe we'll do some more stuff like this. Appreciate you watching. Subscribe button's down there. Come back and see us, and catch you on the next one. Enjoy the farmer. We out.